Hi guys, what's up guys? So today we have a holding commander here, which is we need to replace the thermostat and the spark plug. So this is the holding commander. And we need to reseal this coupling pipe, because it's leaking as well. And the location for the thermostat is at the back of the engine. So we need to replace the spark plug. So that's 6 spark plug to be replaced. So guys, the thermostat is located there. It's in the back, so there's a lot of things to be removed. Yeah, if you can see it. This is the thermostat housing. So we need to remove this pipe. Actually, that's two pipes. Yeah, I think it removed already. So the next thing that we're gonna do is to remove this thermostat housing. We're gonna remove the bolt. There's one bolt remaining there. So yeah, that's it. So guys, this is the thermostat housing. I already removed it. To clean the area where this thermostat housing is fitted. So this is the new parts that we ordered. And the coil and spark plug. Thank you. So it's done, guys. So let's start, guys.